I love listening to a good song. It can totally change my mood. But what if headphones could actually get you high off your tunes? Hi, Lisette here for Denused. You know those moments where you put on your headphones and dive into your own world where everything just feels great? The right song can totally make you feel in sync with the world. But now, a Florida startup claims its product could turn your tunes into mood enhancers. Called Nirvana, these headphones allegedly trigger the release of additional dopamine in your brain. How? Well, according to the company, the headphones work by adding a low-power electric pulse that's matched to the beat of the music. They explain that an electrical signal is sent through the inside of the ear canal and to the vagus nerve, which causes a release of brain chemicals that make you feel good. Supposedly. Now, there is some research that shows that stimulating the vagus nerve does some pretty weird stuff. The vagus nerve is the longest cranial nerve in the body. Its name means wandering, and oh boy, does it get around. It has branches not only in the ear, but in the heart and lungs and gut, and it plays a crucial role in regulating our parasympathetic nervous system. When the nerve receives certain signals from stimuli, the vagus nerve tells the brain to release certain neurotransmitters, like calming GABA, stress-inducing norepinephrine, and mood-changing serotonin. So by hacking the system, we could potentially control it, which is the idea behind these headphones, but they aren't the only gadget on the block claiming to hack your body. Another product called Think also claims to change your mood by tapping into another nerve. The smartphone-controlled wearable device includes two strips with electrodes that attach to your head and send electrical signals to nerves in your face. A study in the journal Epilepsy Behavior found that stimulating the trigeminal nerve can help treat depression and epilepsy, and a peer-reviewed study conducted by Think found that it can significantly lower levels of tension and anxiety. One writer claims that Think gives him a bit of a pick-me-up, similar to a cup of coffee, and helps with relaxation. Another interesting piece of tech is a light called Lucia No.3. Its makers claim it can induce a kind of meditative state by combining flashing bright lights and music. They claim it activates the pineal gland, which, yes, light does seriously affect the gland because it's part of our circadian rhythm. It's responsible for the production of melatonin, the chemical that makes us feel sleepy. And there's some evidence that maybe the pineal gland makes DMT, a molecule that can trigger some serious psychedelic experiences. So it's plausible that it works. Anecdotal evidence from BBC and Vice journalists reveal mixed results. Some say they see psychedelic images and colors, kind of like synesthesia. Others say it's more uncomfortable and makes their eyes twitch. As for the headphones, well, they're on the right track. Vagus nerve stimulation has been around since the 1990s. Researchers found that an electrically stimulating device implanted in the chest and hooked up to the vagus nerve can help ease epilepsy, treatment-resistant depression, and even rheumatoid arthritis. One journalist who tried the headphones said she felt she had reached a personal high point. Her happiness was 10 out of 10. So who knows? We'll just have to wait and find out, right? Some people have orgasmic experiences without gadgets. For more on brain orgasms, check out Lacey's old school episode here.
There have been many theories posed, however. One comes from ethnobotanists that ASMR could be the conscious experience of serotonin release. From neurologists is the theory that ASMR is a type of muted seizure. I didn't know this, but apparently seizures can be quite pleasurable and triggered by simple sounds like this.
Which, if any of these devices, would you like to try? And I'm curious, what do you listen to when you need a pick-me-up? Let us know in the comments, and remember to subscribe so you never miss an episode of DNews. Thanks for watching, guys.